Today's Bible verse in English, 1 John chapter 2, verse 1 to 2. My dear children, I write this to you so that you will not sin. But if anybody does sin, we have an advocate with the Father, Jesus Christ, the righteous one. He is the atoning sacrifice for our sins. And not only for ours, but also for the sins of the whole world. Amen. Have a blessed Sunday. God bless you.